may be quietly wondering to yourself, what is ASMR? Well, autonomous sensory meridian response. Previously unstudied sensory phenomenon in which individuals experience a tingling, static-like sensation across the scalp, back of the neck, and at times further areas in response to specific triggering audio and visual stimuli. Some people are capable of experiencing ASMR. This is an example of intentional ASMR. May or may not work for you, but there are other people who are considered experts. Bob Ross is an unintentional ASMR master, in my personal opinion. Anyway, hope that you are positioned in a relaxing setting, be it seated or laying. And now I can show you a bit about the forthcoming project. First, I will show you the Rotary Park logic file featuring Mr. Seji. Ross has been so generous as to lend some drum samples, and of course much is remaining to be tracked. It's going to require a studio because obviously the laptop cannot handle the technical requirements for such a recording. Moving on to the graphic design elements, here is the booklet page for the song I just showed you. And that's been a gas to design. This is the video that you're watching.